Okay, here we are on Victory Island, Guiuan, Eastern Samar, and for our, I believe it's our seventh or eighth day here, and we are serving this home. His name is Sunny. He lives here, and hey, Sunny. Yeah, all right. There's Sunny. Yeah, and this is his home, and he lives here with a couple of his children. Little exercise walking area, and we are building a new bridge for Sunny from here to where my feet are to the land. He just had two planks here. He's been living in the house here for 11 years. He had a fishing accident. He went too deep in the water, came up too suddenly, and as a result had the bends and lost circulation in his legs. So he hasn't been out of his house for 11 years. And so we are, he has a desire to follow Jesus, no problem with that. And so we're going to build a little bridge here with some railings and get him some crutches next week to add some incentive for him to get out of the house. His wife has already left him a few years ago, and so he's alone here with his kids. And so we believe as he gets out of the house and into the community, he can be a light and a witness to this island of about 500 population. So this won't take us too long. We just bought some brand new planks, heavy duty wood, for about $6, and we're going to use his old bridge. That's the old bridge, like a balancing beam. We're going to use that as some cross beams for the bridge. And
we're just cleaning up all the garbage also outside of the house here while Fidel is working on the bridge. A couple of us are cleaning up all of the garbage right outside of the house here. And as part of our discipleship for them, we pray that his daughter's been real positive. She has a Bible. Her name is Michelle. And she's been real hungry for the gospel. And so we pray that she will continue to grow in her discipleship and stewardship and responsibility at her, along with her father, and really being a witness for Jesus on this island.
Okay, the bridge is finished. Now tomorrow, we're just gonna add some railings, some hand railings, because if he's on crutches, he's still needs to, if you fall off the bridge, it's very dangerous. So tomorrow we'll add some railings, yeah? Praise the Lord, amen?
Amen!
All right, bye-bye.
And,
that's it. The School of Evangelism, Youth with a Mission here on Victory Island.